Lucinda Childs is certainly one of the major names in dance, and she certainly changed the way that we look at dance today. The success of the piece dance, I think, made a larger audience see this sort of work, and also the repetition, the minimal choice of movement vocabulary as well as overall structure was new to people then, and quite influential and controversial.